When the blues of the night meets the gold of the day, someone waits for me.
This is Ken Carpenter welcoming you to the Bing Crosby Show, brought to you by the General Electric Company, makers of famous, dependable kitchen and home laundry appliances. Produced and transcribed in Paris, France, with John Scott Trotter and his orchestra. And now, ladies and gentlemen, here's Bing.
Thank you. Thanks, Ken. Folks, tonight, Joe Venuti, Lindsay Crosby, John Scott Trotter and the orchestra and myself are assembled here in Paris for our last broadcast of the season. This is getaway night, and even though the tears start to our eyes, they refuse to fall. So we turn on our General Electric personalities and get on with the show. We open with a song called All My Love. Very nice melody written by the very well-known French composer, Mr. Paul Durand. Monsieur Trotter?
Eyes may fall, my love, but I will still be true. All my sighs will disappear at last, now that you're here at last. My heart belongs to you. Don't you ever let me go. You thrill me so, I can see, as I recall my life. I've waited all my life to give you all my love. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. Ay, ay, ay. I can see, as I recall my life, I've waited all of my life to give you all my love. Ay, 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 ay. Ay, ay, ay.
Thank you, thank you. Say, Ken, my GE dealer's jumping with joy about the new General Electric refrigerator with fabulous new Roto-Cold. He tells me that Roto-Cold completely eliminates the warm areas found in many refrigerators.
Well, that's right, Bing. In many old-style refrigerators, there's a temperature difference of as much as 16 degrees from top shelf to bottom.
Luckily, Ken, GE's great Roto-Cold protects my goodies. The new General Electric refrigerator does have uniform cold from top to bottom. Safe all over for fresh foods.
And how about GE's new method of automatic defrosting? Only a trace of frost ever forms, and then, presto, it's gone automatically. No buttons to push, no pan to empty.
And Ken, all that storage space, the full-width freezer alone holds up to 48 packages of frozen delicacies, plus which it has the dandy door shelves and a handy swing-out utility basket.
And it has the famous GE sealed-in system, Bing, and that means dependability.
Folks, you can grab yourself one of these great new General Electric Roto-Cold refrigerators for only about $3.94 a week after a small down payment. Just see your GE dealer for the exact terms. We have here the number one ballad from Roz Russell's hit show. Show called Wonderful Town, and the song is called Quiet Girl.
quiet girl. I love a gentle girl, warm as sunlight, soft, soft as snow. Her smile, a tender smile, her voice, a velvet voice, sweet as music, soft, soft as snow. When she is near me, the world's in repose. We need no words, she sees, she knows. But where is my quiet girl? Where is my gentle girl? Where is the special girl who is soft, soft as snow? Somewhere, somewhere, my quiet girl. Special girl who is soft, soft as snow. Somewhere, somewhere, my quiet
girl. Ladies and gentlemen, on this, our last broadcast from Paris, we present the Toulouse-Lautrec of the violon, Monsieur Joe Venuti.
Is this the place?
You have come upon it, Joe. What are you going to play for us tonight?
I thought I'd play April in Paris.
Oh, I see. You're featuring sort of a sentimental farewell to Paris, eh?
I'd cry in my violin, but I'm afraid I'd warp it.
Well, he's a little cynical tonight, folks. I think you get shortchanged in the subway.
Subway? Was that the name of that nightclub?
Certainly. Chez Metro, didn't you know? You got rolled in the subway. Let's have April in Paris, Joe, huh? Joe, fine. April in Paris. Oh, yes. Here's a typical French tune. In fact, it's a standard in France. Mon coeur est un violon, which means my heart is a violin. In an effort to create sort of a Parisian atmosphere, I shall say this song in French. I mention that the fact that I'm doing this lyric in French because I don't want you to think Charles Boyer or some other Paris pal is subbing for me, Mon cœur est un violon sur lequel ton arche joue et qui vivra tout le long appuyé contre ta joue tantôt l'air est vif et gai comme un refrain de folie. Quand le son fatigué traîne avec mélancolie dans la nuit qui s'achève, mon cœur est plein de toi. La musique est un rêve qui vibre sous tes doigts la caresse, rend mon désir si fort qu'il va jusqu'à l'ivresse. Et m'aura la fin de la cause. Mon cœur est un violon sur lequel ton âge joue et que vivre tout de long appuyé contre ta joue. Tanto l'ere vivege come un refrain de folia, tanto le son fatigue treno avec melancolia. Mon cœur est un violon
Thank you. Now just ask Ken Carpenter what the good word is.
The good word, Bing, is that now you could cross dishwashing drudgery right out of your life for the next 10 days. All you have to do is call your GE dealer, and he'll roll a full-sized General Electric automatic dishwasher right into your kitchen tomorrow. And he'll leave it there for you to use on a 10-day free trial basis. No cost to you, no obligation to buy.
Golly, Ken, is this offer open to the entire populace?
Everyone, everywhere.
Uh-huh, and Ken, what a dazzling job of dish scouring this General Electric automatic dishwasher does. Verily, it pre-rinses, washes, rinses not one, not two, but three times, and then dries one's crockery in cowl rod heated air.
And those dishes come out hygienically clean, Bing.
And Ken, I understand that one need not even pre-rinse his kitchenware before putting them in this dishwasher. Merely brush off the loose food waste.
That's right. And the GE washes everything. Pots, pans, glasses, silverware, the works.
Corral your GE lad about this great 10-day free trial offer tomorrow. Gives me great pleasure now to present a young man who has been kind enough to help his dad out in these broadcasts from Paris, Mr. Lindsay Crosby.
Glad to do it.
Holtzman and I have a song here. It's a little duet we did a couple of weeks ago called C'est la Métigale.
This is from the forthcoming Paramount picture called Little Boy Lost, and is dedicated to Paris, a city that has impressed me very much.
Well, that's very big of you. Really has impressed you, huh?
Quite.
Well, I say, yeah. Let's have it, John.
An ocean liner starts from France and ends up at the United States, then turns around and ends up where it started.
Which means a lot of girls met and parted,
and they didn't know the language of the country they were in.
But I'll bet they got along all right and suffered no chagrin.
The strangers in your travels or your neighbors down the pike, they all act pretty much alike.
The Yankee reaches for his hat, the Frenchman his chapeau.
Well, the Frenchman's off to promenade, the Yankee's on the go.
But however people say it, or whatever people do,
c'est la mette de gamme, if it's all the same to you.
The Eiffel Tower is très, très old,
the Empire State is high,
and the River Seine est très mouillé,
the Hudson isn't dry.
But however people say it,
or whatever people do,
c'est la mette de gamme, if it's all the same to you.
On the Rue de la Paix or 42nd Street, what you're trying to say, they'll understand.
Tout suite, tout suite.
Hello, the Frenchman takes a wagon lead to get from France to Spain.
The Yankee takes a Pullman, but they both get on the train.
So it really doesn't matter, and as far as I can see,
if it's all the same to you, it's all the same to me. C'est la mette gare, c'est la vie.
If an Idaho spud ain't on the bill of fare,
well, what's the difference, bud, if you get pomme de terre?
That's fair
and square.
The Frenchman's quite a bon vivant,
and the Yankee's quite a sport. And if they don't live right next door, well, they could live port to port.
So no matter, friend, who you are, and no matter who's your sweet,
if it's all the same to you, it's all the same to me. C'est la mette gamme, c'est la vie.
Thanks, Lynn. You done good, boy. You done right good. Now here is the River Seine.
Starts on her travels, lazily flows from her source. Slowly her length she unravels, twisting and turning her course. Deep in the country she'll tarry, not knowing which way to go, till the enchantment of Paris beckons her swiftly to flow. She goes flowing, flowing, flowing through the open countryside, for she's going, going, going to meet Paris like a bride. And she's cooing, 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 cooing like the murmuring doves, for the Seine has gone a-wooing, and it's Paris that she loves. Comme planta dans l'ennui, elle roule, roule, roule vers la mer où tout finit. Elle chante, 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 chante l'amour de Paris, car la Seine est une amante. Et son amant, c'est Paris.
Thank you. We'd like to salute Spain on this, our last broadcast from the continent, and for this purpose, we've chosen Granada.
The dawn in the sky greets the day with a sigh for Granada. For she can remember the splendor that once was Granada. It still can be found in the hills all around as I wander along, entranced by the beauty before me, entranced by a land full of sunshine and flowers and song. And when day is done and the sun starts to set in Granada, I envy the blush of the snow-clad Sierra Nevada. For soon it will welcome the stars, while a thousand guitars play a soft habanera. Then moonlight Granada will live again, the glory of yesterday, romantic and gay.
Thank you. Say, Ken, are you mumbling to yourself again?
Why, no, Bing. I was just saying, what beauty, what beauty, what beauty.
Control yourself, lad. I will admit that my new black leather bow tie makes me look rather the rogue, eh, but...
Oh, Bing, I'm talking about General Electric's dazzling new 1953 automatic washer.
Uh-huh. My boy, you display exquisite taste. This General Electric is truly a sparkler of an automatic washer.
And so thorough, too, Bing. In a General Electric washer, your garments are veritably flood-washed and flood-rinsed. They're actually submerged in detergent water all the washing while. And that's something tumbler-type washing does not do. Here's why. You see, in a tumbler type, clothes are merely dropped in and out of the water. Actually, they're out of the water much of the time, and when finished, they often come out all tangled.
Well, you don't find those kind of careless carryings on in a GE. General Electric's exclusive activator action launders one's duds gently, individually, piece by piece.
And more bright news. A General Electric doesn't drain the dirty water back through your clothes the way a tumbler type does. That's because the GE wash basket spins so fast that dirty, soapy water is lifted up and over the top. It never drains back through the clothes. Never. It can't. And to top it all, this great new GE washer spins the clothes so dry you can start ironing some pieces just as you take them from the washer.
My friends, this truly work-saving new 1953 General Electric is the finest automatic washer that ever sozzled a sock. Browbeat your General Electric dealer into a demonstration real soon, huh? Cost you only about $3.90 a week after a small down payment. On this warm July eve, the lovely Gershwin melody seems a rather fitting closure. Great song from Porgy and Bess, Summertime.
Summertime, and living is easy. Fish are jumping, and the cotton is high. Oh, your dad is rich, and your ma so good looking. So hush, little baby, don't you cry. One of these mornings, you're gonna rise up singing. Then you'll spread your wings and you'll take to the sky. But till that morning, there's nothing can harm you. With Daddy and Mammy standing
by. Now, my thanks to Joe and Lenny and to all for this evening. That just about winds up the season's work, I guess. Thanks also to the listeners who have strung along with us for this another season in radio. Au revoir. And folks, when you're in the market for appliances, remember that General Electric dependability. You can't see it, but it's there in every single GE appliance you buy. You can put your confidence in General Electric. Thanks again. Thanks very much, and good night.
Crosby Show for General Electric was produced and transcribed in Paris, France by Bill Morrow and Murdo McKenzie.